Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to learn how to write formulas in Microsoft Excel using ChatGPT. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Here I have an Excel spreadsheet of a lot of my songs inside of iTunes. So in the first column, I have the name of the song, and then in the second column, I have the name of the artist, and in the third column, I have the name of the album. So what I would like to do is go over here to cell F1 and type a song in here and return the artist down here. Now let's say I'm really new to Excel and I don't know how to go about doing this. I don't know what to Google. I'm not really sure what to do. That's okay, because ChatGPT can help you out. So just a few things you will want to tell ChatGPT. You'll probably want to mention that you're going to type the song into cell F1. You'll also want to mention that you'll be looking up the song in column A and returning the artist in column B. So how do we go about doing that? If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Well, if I go to chat.openai.com, I will be brought to this screen. Now you will have to log in to come here. And unfortunately right now, if you don't already have a login, there's kind of a wait list. So just get on the wait list now so you can minimize the time when you can start using this. So right here, I'm just going to go ahead and make my request. Write an Excel formula that looks up the value in cell F1 in column A and returns the value in column B. So if I hit enter, I can see that ChatGPT has attempted to write a formula right here, and also gave me a description of why this formula was chosen. So let's highlight this formula and right click and go to copy and alt tab back to Excel and go down here to F2 where the artist name is going to be. Go up here in the formula bar and right click and go to paste. And now I'm going to hit enter. So it looks like there's an error, but I have not entered anything here. So what happens if I type in jump? I can now see that I'm being returned with Van Halen. And what if I enter ride? I am now being returned with 21 Pilots. So I know this function is working correctly. So this is just one way you can go to ChatGPT and start asking questions about Excel, even if you don't know Excel very well. And you can do this with any formula, wanting to draw a graph, any possible question you can think of to ask about Excel. So if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Probably not as quickly as ChatGPT, but we'll try. As always, thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.